scrimmage to break even.
Oh my goodness.
That doesn't mean collapse across the doubt of the European Commission's attempt.
Stepped up in 2006 and it took on Sky, but it doesn't have the same budget as Sky does.